Come on, Bobo, get him through. What are you doing? Bobo, he's dropped him in the fire. Look at this. Mad Mikey is well and truly ablaze. He's twisted. He's turning. He's enveloping himself in all that flames, all the heat, all that smoke. We'll be getting up under his crash helmet. The guy will be finding it hard to breathe. The guy's on top of him now, just trying to get him extinguished. When you see this on the TV, the stuntman is actually falling down the side of a building and the heat is being taken away from him. You just see Mad Mikey developing himself. Look at the distance that guy.